525,600 minutes. 525,000 moments, oh dear. How do you measure a year, my faithful moonbeams? Well, I measure it in YouTube videos. Apparently. Rent. The magnum opus of Jonathan Larson. This is directed by Christopher Columbus. The same guy who directed the first two Harry Potter movies. And, he also, I think he directed, Home Alone. No, wait, that was John Hughes. That was, I think it was a producer on Home Alone. Because that was a John Hughes film. Home Alone was John Hughes. So I think Christopher Columbus was a producer on that. Chris Columbus. $14.92 pictures. I rate Rent M for Mimi Mason approved. It's rated PG-13. Parents strongly caution for mature thematic material involving drugs and sexuality for some strong language. There's not really any actual nudity in this, but there is a scene in a strip club where Mimi is doing risque things. Maybe an 11-year-old can watch it if you want them to. I was watching PG-13 films when I was 11. So. And, first PG-13 film I saw was Once Bitten, starring Jim Carrey. I was 11 years old. We're focusing on Rent now, which is Jonathan Larson's magnum opus. His one and only hit off Broadway that went onto Broadway and won a ton of awards. I think he even won a Tony. Do this for the best. Rest in peace, Jonathan Larson, and thank you.